Finally, Sophie, for fans that might have been nervous about the divorce, what's your message to them?
Hey, we're right here. The best is yet to come. Yeah, y'all know. Yeah, you've seen Twitter, so go check it out.
We love it. Thanks so much for the time, Sophie. Get some rest because we got to do it all over again on Wednesday.